All new here at 10 o'clock tonight, an Oconee County man is charged, accused of sexually assaulting a child earlier this month. Deputies say the child's family reported the assault. Roger Bryant was then taken into custody. Deputies believe the child was his only victim and was between the ages of 11 and 14 years old. Bryant is charged with second-degree criminal sexual conduct with a minor.